Welcome to Math YouTube channel. In this class, I am explaining about orthocenter. Orthocenter of a triangle. This is very important. How to find the orthocenter? Simple. Given lines of a triangle or x plus y sustain equals to 0, x minus y minus 2 equals to 0, 2x plus y minus 7 equals to 0. These are the three sides of a triangle. Now take a triangle. For example, this is a triangle AB. Suppose this is AB. X plus Y plus 10 equals to 0. Okay. Next, this is BC. X minus Y minus 2 equals to 0. X minus Y minus 2 equals to 0. AC, 2x plus y minus 7 equals to 0. These are the three sides of a triangle. Now, what is orthocenter? For example, this is a line. First, find point A, point B, point C. Whatever may be. Any two points you can find. Any two. AC or AB or BC, whatever it is. Now, this intersecting point A, this intersecting point B, this intersecting point C. I'll find the intersecting point A and B. By combining these two, you can get A. That means, for finding intersecting point of these two, you can get A. That means, intersecting point intersecting point A equals to, solve these two, x plus y plus 10 equals to 0, this one, 2x plus y minus 7 equals to 0. These are two equations. There are so many ways are there for finding intersecting point. I will tell one type. Okay, I am equating coefficients of x or y. Already here y is equal, so you can subtract simply, minus minus plus. Why cancel? 1 minus 2x minus x, 10 plus 7, not this, this 17. That implies minus x equals to minus 17. This implies x equal to 17. Now substitute x equals 17 in x plus y plus 10 equals to 0. And substitute this equation or in this equation, whatever it may be, as you wish. I will substitute in this equation. 17 plus y plus 10 equals to 0. That implies y equals to minus 27. Yes? 10. Go to right side. This gives minus. Therefore, point A is x value 17, y value minus 27. That's all. A value is 17 minus 27. Now find B. Intersecting point B. You can solve these two, AB and BC. By solving AB and BC. X plus Y plus 10 equals to 0. X minus Y minus 2 equals to 0. Don't worry, dear friends. There are so many ways are there for finding intersecting point. Whatever it may be, you want the answer, that's all. You can do any way. You can do any way. So, now I am adding. Why? Because plus minus is there. Coefficients are equal. Adding 2x plus 10 minus 2, 8. See here, whenever we are adding, symbols are not changed. Symbol changed only when we are doing subtraction. That's all. Yes? So, when you are doing subtraction, at that time symbols are changed. Plus gets to minus, minus gets to plus, minus gets to plus. But when you are doing plus, that is addition, there is no change in symbols. Same. Plus is plus, minus is minus, minus minus. That's all. This implies 2x equals to minus 8. It implies x equals to minus 4. Yes? 8 by 2, simple. Now, substitute. Substitute x equals to minus 4 in whatever may be x plus y plus 10 equals to 0. X plus y plus 10 equals to 0. That implies x value is minus 4 plus y plus 10 equals to 0. That implies minus 4 plus 10, 6. Y equals to minus 6. That's all. Yes or not? 10 minus 4, 6. Pluses goes to right side, gets minus. Therefore, point B is x value minus 4, y value minus 6. Minus 4, minus 6. This is D, this is E. Intersecting point of AD and BE is orthocentre. See here carefully. Orthocenter. Intersecting point of AD and BC. AD and BC. But we didn't have equations of AD and BC. Want to find these two equations. How to find? Simple. We have BC. BC is perpendicular to AD. Or AD is perpendicular to BC. Both are same. Now, write the perpendicular equation. AD. Perpendicular to BC is AD. Write perpendicular equation for this. This is going through A. Substitute the values A in this perpendicular equation, we get the answer of AD equation. Same manner, B also. Simple. Now, step by step we can do the problem. Now, first, AD is perpendicular to BC. By the diagram, AD perpendicular to BC. What is AD? What is BC? BC is x minus y minus 2 equals to 0. We see this one. AD is, this gets to here, this coefficient. S, what is the coefficient? Minus x. It goes to plus, goes to minus, minus y. Plus k equals to 0. Now change symbols. X plus y plus k equals to 0. Don't worry about the constant. Okay? This line means AD is passing through 17 minus 27. Some substitute the values. 17 plus minus 27 plus k equals to 0. This implies k equals to 10. 17 minus 27 minus 10, which goes to right side, gets plus. Therefore, equation of AD is x plus y plus 10 equals to 0. That is number 1. Okay? X plus y plus 10 equals to 0. From the diagram, AC is perpendicular to BE. AC is perpendicular to BE. Yes? Equation of AC is 2x plus y minus 7 equals 0. Same equation of BE is x minus 2y plus k equals 0. What coefficient here? 1. X coefficient? 1. What coefficient here? 2. But this plus gets to minus. Or a minus there gets to plus. Okay? That's perpendicular equation. Now, this line, what is the line? B is passing through minus 4, minus 6. So, hence, x minus 4 minus 2y minus 6 plus k equals to 0. Simply you are substituting here. Minus 4 minus minus plus plus 12 plus k equals to 0. This implies k equals to 12 minus 4, 8. Goes to right side. That is minus 8. Therefore, the equation of BE is x minus 2y minus 8 equals to 0. This is number 2. Yes? Here, you can write this one as x minus 2y minus 8 equals to 0. Okay? This is one, this is one. Solving those two. Intersecting point. Intersecting point of 1 and 2 is x plus y plus 10 equals to 0, x minus 2y minus 8 equals to 0. Solve these two. Same, subtract, because x coefficients are equal. Whenever you are subtracting, symbols are changed. Plus minus goes, plus 1, plus 2, 3y, 10 plus 8, 18, not this, this one, 0. This implies y equals to minus 6, yes, 18 by 3 gets minus 6. Substitute, y equal to minus 6 in x plus y plus 10 equal to 0, we get x minus 6, y equal to minus 6 plus 10 equals to 0. X equals to 10 minus 6, 4, gets outside, minus 4. Therefore, orthocenter is minus 4, minus 6. That is the answer. This is very important problem. Orthocenter of a triangle is minus 4, minus 6. Okay, dear friends, practice this several times. You can get clarity about that problem. Okay. Okay, dear friends. Thanks for watching Math YouTube channel. For more updates, subscribe our YouTube channel Math. Share it, like it. Thank you.